Good morning, everyone. Day 22. Can't believe this is getting closer to an end. We took the boat from Queenstown last night, and we stayed just on the other side here at Church Peak, at a really cool campsite. Just set up bivvy and typical quick meal, but really yummy. We just had some hot oatmeal this morning, and we're gonna head down to probably Mossburn. Maybe a little bit further, we'll see. I'd like to try and make it to Bluff by the end of tomorrow, but that'll be a couple of tough days with a pretty strong headwind. So we'll see, maybe the winds will be better as we get going. But it's been awesome so far, down to 2 or 3 days here, and about 40k out of Walter's Peak. Just another gorgeous day. It's definitely cooler down here, but the sun's just starting to have some heat in it, and we're at 30. So definitely have a slower start to the day, but there's a good 500 meter climb up into these highlands, and just been biking, I don't know, 15k
Okay, this isn't the right way.